Upon closer observation, a different angle actually, I discovered that it's actually multifaceted. See? Multiple. Right here behind the Museum of Natural History. Ah, here's the answer. It's the Times capsule designed by Santiago Calatrava, created by New York Times Place American Mystery. Contents are intended to offer insight. Ooh, it's going to be sealed till January 1st, 2000. It's a time capsule.